Hi, this is the Phoenix. Back to another energy update for the sign of Gemini. Just keep in mind, these are general readings. They're not going to resonate for all of you. But for the ones that it does resonate for, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. For those of you who would like to have a personal reading with me, all the information is in the description box below. So this is going to be for the Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs of Gemini. So let's jump into this reading and see what is coming through for you guys today. A commitment. Somebody is ready to commit to you, or you are ready to commit to somebody. But I don't think you're saying that to this person, or they are not saying it to you. Instead, they're hiding how they truly feel, or they're trying to surprise you with something. It has been a difficult journey between you and this person, but I do think this person is definitely ready to commit. You guys had some lessons that you had to learn, brought to you, especially by the divine. But the relationship will be a very beautiful one. It is unique. It is heaven sent and heaven blessed as well. So in the past, if you guys had some really questionable characters come through your life, know that something great is coming towards you now. Alright, so let's see what is happening with the tarot. You're finally breaking free from something that has been holding you back. It was something that you kept thinking about. It is something that had you feeling like you were not good enough. But you never gave up on the relationship. You never gave up on this person. You may have been guarded because they probably lied to you and deceived you. But it would seem that you were always stuck on this person. Or they were always stuck on you. Could be a Cancer for some of you. But you are trying to ignore this person right now. They may be trying to message you or call you and you're not answering them at all. Because you feel like they're still up to games, to emotional manipulation, and they probably are. Because I see them having a lot of ego, doing a lot of lying, a lot of manipulation. So this could have been a past energy, or it could be someone you're currently dealing with, but know that commitment will come into you. Whether it be from this person or not, I'm not sure, but we'll see as the reading goes on. So you could be dealing with a Pisces, or you could have it in your chart. But you're no longer waiting around for this person. You're no longer waiting around for this energy. So now that they are trying to communicate with you, it would seem that you are definitely ignoring them and putting them definitely out of your mind. So you're moving on. Yeah. You want commitment. You wanted them to commit to you back then or recently. But it was like things were not moving in your favor. And I think for some of you that this person is finally ready to commit to you. So you have been ready to commit to this person for a while, make it exclusive. But they are not ready to commit to you. Or there is someone coming into you ready for commitment and marriage and all that stuff. It would be a soulmate, or it is a soulmate, right? There is reciprocated love here between you and them. So it could be someone new that you have feelings for, that you're not saying it to them and they're not saying it to you, but this person does want a relationship with you. Could be an Aries, Leo, or Sag, but this person knows what it is they want. They have decided that you are what they are passionate about and they're coming towards you. or they're trying to get your attention. But you are just in your own space. But Spirit is saying that you need to heal from some past wounds. Alright? But there is a commitment wanting to come into you. Now, you may not be too sure as to if you want a commitment anymore. Because after the person that lied to you, deceived you, cheated on you, you're questioning relationships. You're questioning even having a committed relationship with anyone anymore. So, you're not searching for commitment anymore. It's like you've given up on love and connections. And that is when things usually come into you. So open yourself up to the possibilities of love. It is time. A soulmate is on its way to you, or you have recently met this person, or you may have known this person for a while, but they never told you how they felt. Yeah. So you gave up on the idea of having a happy home, happy life, and you're really contented with your single life right now. And the universe is about to surprise you. So you may be kind of irrational and not thinking straight where love or relationships are concerned, because it never really served you in the past. So you've given up on it. And that is when your wish fulfillment is about to show up. This person will be everything that you have ever wanted in a relationship. This person is everything that you were desiring for the longest while. And you're no longer going to be an option to anybody. You're going to be this person's choice. This person is going to choose you, choose to commit to you, choose to be in a marriage with you, and the universe is about to illuminate all that for you. So Gemini, there's a lot coming into you guys that you're going to be pretty happy about. Yeah. You've given up on having stable relationships and new beginnings. It's like you want it, but you've been hurt so many times that you don't care anymore. You have accepted the saying, it is what it is. And you have decided to transform yourself rather than look for another relationship, which is good. You still may have a lot of healing to do, but someone is coming into you to help you heal those broken pieces of yourself. Could be a Scorpio for some of you. This person will not be up to games. They may have been looking at you for a while, but never said it. This is someone that is going to have an instant attraction to you, but they may not take action on it. But they will be the person that will give you the love that you gave to everyone else. This person will reciprocate your advances. They will treat you like the queen or the king that you are. And you're going to feel that it is a manipulation. You're going to feel that it is too good to be true. You're going to feel that this person could not be who they say they are. Could be a Taurus some of you are dealing with, or Aries or Sag. You're not going to want to take a risk with them. You're not going to want to give them the time of day. You're not going to believe anything that they are saying. But this is the person that is for you. It is someone new. And it's time for you to awaken to your own desires. Because this new relationship is on its way to you. So just as you gave up on having a connection with anybody, that is when the universe is about to bring it to you. So this is going to definitely be a soulmate connection. It is going to be the love of a lifetime. And it's all coming your way, Gemini. Alright, so let's see. What is the best advice for my Geminis in this specific connection? The best advice for my Geminis in this specific connection. Share your voice, come out of the cave, persecution, expression. So it's time to express yourself. It's time to have open communication with people. You're already doing it. Stop overthinking. Keep facing true north. So for those of you that haven't met this person yet, don't obsess over it. Let it go, let it be, and when the timing is right, they will come into you. Your guidance is divinely guided. So know that your guides and your angels are taking care of you and is definitely putting everything into place to bring this person towards you. Alright? So this is what I have for you guys. I hope it does help. Have a good one.